heading out of Office Max, going to Fisher, Hawaii. That's a competitor to, that's another stationary supplier. Alrighty. It's got some weird art here. Out there, they scraped the paint to make it look like a portrait. Hawaii here was around, it was the big station there before Office Mac and Office Depot showed up. Yeah, they're pretty overpriced, man. I mean, Office Max, Office Depot. Fisher Hawaii doesn't have the air conditioning luxury as the other store. It's hot, but it has, the good part about this place is low prices. So what it comes down to is savings, man. I'll deal with the heat. Give me a good deal.
Writing on things.